look forward to seeing more people involved as we grow larger, as we have more events. So I was talking to some of the guests who come so far. In the past, we have three main pillars of chapters. We have the social pillar, which is typically a day, just if I have people, I have conversations. We have the community pillar, where we work with different volunteer groups. We've had so much in the past, we work with refugee schools as well. And then we have the development pillar, where we have workshops and forums, typically helping people solve questions. And this year, we're really going to focus on building people, having more social events, getting more people involved in each other. And we're very open to ideas, we're very organic. So if you have an idea you'd like to run and you want to use this platform, please come speak to any one of us. We're going to help you. I'm going to hold you back. Founding president.
First, I want to apologize, it's a bit sick, so I'm going to talk a little bit. So hopefully they will be hard to hear me, but very easy. So welcome to the MMBAC Merdeka lunch. We're celebrating Merdeka. 2018 is pretty special because some people think that we're celebrating two Merdekas. So it's a really special year for Malaysia. It's also a really special year for Monash because 2018 is the 20th year of Monash's presence in Malaysia. And it's also the first time, I believe, that our Minister of Finance is a Monash alumni. So if you guys didn't know, the one thing is actually for Monash.
Yep.
2018 is also a special year for the MMBAC. It's our second anniversary, which we celebrated 5 days ago. We were launched on the 20th of August 2016. And we were launched by a group of like-minded people that really just wanted to build a community around this commonality that we share, which is Monash. And to sort of kickstart a virtuous. So since 2016, we've grown tremendously. We've done a bunch of activities that you can read about in our annual report. And I'm going to try to cut this really short because I know it's lunchtime before I get started with the report. But I'd just like to end by introducing the two new co-presidents for 2019, Radhika and Karis. Karis, unfortunately, is not here. She was here earlier, but she had to leave. But Radhika and Karis have been with MMBAC since first days, and very, very exceptional leaders, very capable, and I trust that the MMBAC will continue to grow and flourish under their leadership.
Thank you. So let's just have lunch.